monster! Let my brother go!
My crystals! Ruined! Thanks to Perky here. Must be repaired, and only one person can help. My niece, Nina Cortex. Isn't she delightful? Obviously, I've made a few modifications here and there. Quickly, to my private dirigible. Set a course for Madame Amberley's Academy of Evil. This way. My airship. It's the only way to fly.
Hey, so this is how the rich and the ugly fly.
Oh, still it is. May I have another bag of those spicy peanuts?
I would...
Boring!
I shall crush you like the puny runt you are. You are nothing to me, for I am the great and all-powerful neocortex. You infantile vermin, how dare you mock manhandle and manipulate me? Rest assured, I will take my terrible vengeance upon...
Yeah, whatever. Skip to the good bit.
The old alma mater. As a former student myself, I'm well acquainted with the many secrets this institution holds.
Hey,
I'm stuck! The greatest evil scientist in the world! Stuck in a pipe. How could things get any worse?
Thank you. How's he, ain't it?
Rumor is you two chumps have got your mitts in some treasure. And I want a piece of that pie.
I have no idea what you just said.